month edition. Now, friends, I go by the name of Bella Ray. I'll be hanging out with you today, okay? And of course, we're gonna have an amazing time. Make sure you get food. Definitely make sure you are getting on your social media. Do that for me, matter of fact. Is it Hermana to the stage? I did it, everybody, clap it up, clap it up.
That was perfect, thank you so much. Good afternoon, everybody. Thanks for coming out this afternoon as we close out Hispanic Heritage Month. My name is Amos Zeremana. I'm the director for the Office for Immigrant Affairs, the mayor's office. On September 15th, Mayor Greenberg officially declared September 15th to October 15th as Hispanic Heritage Month in Louisville. And it's been so great to see all the great celebrations happening throughout the month and today closing it off. And I'm very, very happy to present this proclamation to Melannaire Markets and the Hispanic Chamber of Commerce to highlight Black and Brown entrepreneurs and help them to continue to build relationships with residents in Louisville. The City of Louisville thanks you and your partners for creating this opportunity and building community in Louisville, Kentucky.
Clap it up, 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 clap it up. Because I want to introduce you to the Trip Jack Band.
Thank you. Walk it up, walk it up.
Thank you.
November the 10th, Melannaire Marketplace is moving to Mall St. Matthews, okay? We're gonna be doing our holiday shopping at Mall St. Matthews with Melannaire Marketplace. Y'all be doing it.